creating a square brush is really easy. And the reason I create a square brush is to use it as my eraser, because Photoshop doesn't have a square shape eraser. So let's get started. First, click on File and then select New. Here, change the width to 50 and the height to 50. Make sure it is pixels, and then also you can increase the resolution to 300 and leave the rest the way it is, and click on OK. Select rectangular tool, make sure it doesn't have a stroke, and I select a simple black color solid fill, and then make sure the rectangular shape fills the whole square, and then click on the check mark to confirm. Now select Edit and select Define Brush Preset. Give it any name you want. I call it square. Then click on OK. Open a new file and then select the brush tool, and then select the brush that we have just created. If it is not already selected, you can test the brush and you can see it works quite well. However, we can change some of its settings by clicking on here and then clicking on the brush tab. I simply uncheck some of the options here, select texture, and do some changes in here. Again, you can do whatever you want. I also would unselect some of these options up here. And once you're happy with every setting that you have changed, then you need to click in here to create a new brush. Once again, give any name you want, and you can see it is also added in our brushes. And once again, if you go to this area and this time select Open Preset Manager, you could select your old brush that you created and delete that, so that you would only have one copy of the square brush with the settings that you wanted.
I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.